Will you stand and join me in singing this morning? I imagine you're awake now, right? Let me see where I am. Well, I'm Jeff Hoffman, and along with Rebecca, we're filling in for Dave T today. Pastor Dave is in Arkansas in the Ozarks with all of his brothers, all their sons, and all their grandsons. They're having a tea reunion in the Arkansas Ozarks. So they're hiking. I think this morning they're playing golf, so they're having a tea time today. So. Anyway, that's my joke for this morning. Anyway, please remain standing as we sing together from God and and praise our Lord. I'm sorry, we do have a reading first, don't we? I'll get around. That's why we're filling in, see? Yeah. Anyway, we look to the Apostle Paul and to his letter to the Romans in chapter 8 as he writes about God's everlasting love. We begin reading in verse 28.
We know that for those who love God, all things work together for good, for those who are called according to his purpose. What then shall we say? If God is for us, who can be against us? Christ Jesus is the one who died. More than that, he was raised. Who is it at the right hand of God, who indeed is interceding for us?
Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall tribulation or distress or persecution or famine or nakedness or danger or even sword?
No, in all these things we are more than conquerors through him who loved us. For I am sure that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor rulers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor powers, nor height, nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus our Lord.
Please remain standing as we continue to worship the God of love who came into our hearts through Jesus Christ our Lord. Hold on for this.
Emma Klingshine, thank you so much for signing for us. It just adds a beautiful element to an already beautiful song. So we are going to continue in worship this morning with the same message of Jesus' love and sing about the love of Jesus calling us to him and to the cross. Please stand and sing with me.
Heal our brokenness inside, and give amen. Church, you may-